Strange Fan Addicts, Evan here, and this is Bark Hollywood! It's Liberty Doggies gone wild! Miley Cyrus's dog Sophie does not like the track her mother's on. The booty shorts, scandalous online pics, that stripper pole. I'm predicting a Spears-level train wreck, shaved head and all. And what I'm wondering is, when she has a kid with some white trash backup dancer, are they gonna be contractually obligated to name the kid Walmart? Hey, low self-esteem? Feeling better? Moving on. And why is everyone so shocked about Letterman sleeping with this gal who worked for him? Wow, a powerful man exploiting a young, impressionable woman. Not exactly the first time you've been on this tilt-a-whirl. The fact is, no matter how many gals you nail, Dave, the show's just not that funny. Ready? And I'm just pitching here. How about the top 10 reasons why a gap-toothed old adulterer is lucky to still be on the air? I know, there goes my 50-plus audience. Bye-bye. You know who really frustrates me? Avril Lavigne and her husband, Sum 41 frontman Derek Whibley. They claim to be a rock and roll couple, but they're just too damn normal. No sex tapes, no domestic abuse, no ODs. Get with the program, you two. Hey, you know what the problem is? They're both Canadian. That explains it. Go have a three-way with a polar bear, you boring has-beens, or no one in this country will be watching. I'm on a sushi roll. It's time for Bark Hollywood's Wishful Dreaming. Answer, Ellen DeGeneres. Question, when does this little Tootsie Roll sleep? Ellen, your Gab Fest by day, American Idol at night, product endorsements, shopping for all those tennis shoes, keeping house with Portia. You need backup, Sugar Lips. Aside from your very personal assistant, I could also be spokesperson for your Halo Holistic Natural Dog Food. I'm buff, articulate, plus I bet for your team. Text me, honey bunch. Okay, till next time, I'm all ears, and this is Bark Hollywood.